Arabel? Honey, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. It's just reality hurts sometimes.
Are you still taking what the doctor prescribed?
Yes. I just think I need to cry.
That's okay. Would you like if I walk with you to your room?
No, I'm perfectly happy here.
Oh, this fire alarm again. What a bloody nuisance. Okay.
Come on, Mr. Bucket. Nothing to be frightened about.
We have to get out now. Someone's in a fire in a kitchen.
What?
It's really a fire?
Yes. We have to check the rooms.
Okay, I get the rooms. Let's go.
What about Agnes?
Someone will come back for her. We have to go now.
It's okay, Agnes. They're going to come back and get you soon.
I need to do wheeze.
Oh. Well, there's no time for wheeze now, Agnes. There's a fire,
no.
And so we need to get out of here.
Wrong. Ah! What's wrong with you? You bit me.
I'm out of my goddamn mind. What's wrong with you?
Agnes? I could just as well leave you here, you know. The world isn't short of people.
Where is everyone?
They've gone. There's a fire. And we need to go too.
No, there's no fire, you cockamamie idiot. Don't give me that shit. There's no fire.
Oh, look, I wish that were true, Agnes.
I need to do wheeze and you need to get those spiders off the ceiling.
Oh, no, let's go. We have to
go. Going. No, you don't want to.
Oh, shit. Oh,
Agnes. I need the nurse. Oh, I need the nurse.
No. I need the nurse.
I thought they were coming back for
I
you.
I need the nurse.
Oh, Agnes, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean
to
hurt
you.
I'm not a mean person.
I need the nurse.
It's okay.
Nurse.
I won't leave you.
I need the nurse.
Come here. I'll stay with you. It's all we ever want, isn't it? That to know that we're not alone and that we're loved. And even though you're a crazy old bat, someone must have loved you once.
I've stolen all the stars to make a wish we can fly. Away, away up high to that old place in time where our pictures never fade and our hearts don't lie. Won't you stay a while? Watch the world go by. I'll keep holding on to you and your Saturday smile. As autumn died, help me find you again. I think it's love. I think it's love that gets us through all our goodbyes. So when we die, think of love. Think of love and thoughts of you to lay me down. I think it's love that keeps us new.
Be the very first time. Kiss me like it means something inside. I don't want to leave, but I'm afraid to find a fate die in a dream. Let me know you're not mine. Lie a little longer, my Saturday smile. As our autumn died, help me find you again. I think it's love.
Sorry, I didn't realise you were taking a break.
Yeah. You may as well join me. Big day ahead of us tomorrow. Moving everybody to the new ward.
I hear the fire started in the kitchen. Do they know who started it?
No idea. Could be one of at least 50 crazies who'd like to burn this place down. You don't smoke, do you?
Oh no, I just use it as an excuse to come outside. I get so bored.
Don't we all?
So, I hear Jordan got caught drinking.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. We had to discharge her.
I would have thought you'd want to keep her in.
No, I mean, it's not how it works. And, you know, we'll only take her if she's clean. She really ought to go to rehab for treatment, but, you know, you can't tell her what to do.
No, you can't. I think she was sneaking her booze for a while.
I'm sure she was.
Maybe she shouldn't have had outdoor privileges.
Probably not, considering there's a liquor store just down the road. But here's the thing, Mirabelle. I mean, we can't control your life for you. If you're not ready to give up, you'll find a way to get your alcohol. I mean, we can give her anti-alcohol pills. She'll find a way to not swallow them. We're only here to treat, not to cure, fortunately. And we're not treating her alcohol problem. We're treating her attempted suicide.
I mean, she must have started drinking for a reason.
Yes, but it's not how the system works. I mean, we can't start to look at the psychological reasons why you become an addict until you're clean.
But if you're struggling, you're going to drink. It's a continuous cycle.
Well, it is for some. Look at my smoking. My doctor says I should stop. I'm cutting my life short, but truth be told, I don't want to stop. I mean, this job is pretty stressful as it is, without removing my only little vice.
I would have thought you guys were above those, you know, addictive attachments.
You know, I was an addict once too. I drank. I did pills, cocaine, pharmaceuticals. But there comes a point, and you know, it's different for everybody, where you hit the bottom. And for me, it was my kids. You know, that's where I drew the line. You know, that's when I knew I had to stop.
Is that why you got into psychology?
Yeah. I know what it's like to be lost, you know. I know how it feels, and I wanted to help. Some you can help. Others you just try and keep them from destroying themselves.
Yes.
It was really noble of you to stick by Agnes.
Oh, I didn't really have a choice.
And I hear you're going home tomorrow too. How do you feel about that?
I'm quite terrified, actually.
You ought to be. Nobody out there knows how it feels to be in here. I mean, they don't even know how to ask, but that's okay too. They have their own lives to care about.
I know.
Well, I think you'll be okay. And I hope I never have to see you in here again. Good luck.
Deep breath. spinning around, pulling on your pretend, breaking yourself up. If it's a broken part, replace it. If it's a broken arm, then brace it. If it's a broken heart, then face it. And hold your own, know your name, and go your own way. Hold your own, know your name, and go your own way. And everything will be
wonders never stop. He walks.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Look who's here, Casanova.
Hello, Heather.
Oh, Billy. Oh, you missed our song. I know how much you love music. Here. Come on.
And I hear somebody's going home today. Well done, you. Normally you'd get a pep talk from the doctor about not blowing it, but since we're just shifting space, you're free to go.
Seems that way. What about you? Did you light another fire?
No, I'll just hang around here until they think I'm ready. Not in a hurry. Not like I'm dying to get into rehab.
No. Do you think you'll go?
Enough about me. What about you, girl? I mean, what are you going to do? No job, no home, no goldfish. So much to look forward to. The world is your oyster.
Seems that way.
Here's the best part, though. No one really cares what you do. And it's not like anybody's keeping up anyway, so just be yourself and you'll land on your feet.
I just feel so sad, Jordan. I mean, I didn't think she'd want to start drinking again. She seemed so clear.
Well, darling, that is what alcoholics do. They just can't help themselves, and the liquor companies know this, of course. It's just like a beautiful blending of minds, you know?
And what about you? Are you going to follow through on the social work program?
Lady, don't you have somewhere better to be? Like, not stuck in here?
I mean it. I mean, after detox and jail, maybe. And then rehab, but I think you'd make a great counsellor.
All right, time's up. I'm going to start charging in a moment.
See ya.
Hi, I'm Zoe. What's your name?
Mirabelle.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Bye, Agnes.
Set your trap. You've got big feet and a smelly vagina.
I'd just like to say thank you for being so kind to me.
Aww. Mirabelle, I wish you all the best for your future, and I hope you grow plenty of plants.
For you, I will.
Oh, well, Billy and I were just talking about what crafts we could do with paper cups.
Oh, yeah. They're all just starting to get to know each other. This is Louis. He is very serious, but also very sarcastic. The others are not so happy with him, but what are you going to do? They all need to learn how to get along. Louis and Franklin, they are always fighting. I just try not to get involved. And then there is Lily. Lily is not so happy with how she looks. She is always on a diet. And then we have the naughty one. This is Camille. Now, Camille and Franklin, they are having an affair, but she's pretending they are not. And Gertrude, well, Gertrude likes to watch movies, but what she really wishes for is for Franklin to like her instead. But he's just not into her. And then there is my favorite, Naomi. Naomi is the leader because she is a soprano.
Oh!
So, are they all pine cones?
Are you crazy? They are paper cups. Shh, please, you need to be quiet. They are just about to sing.
Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah!
thriller, flowing freely through infinity.
Shadows on my wall. All night, hearing voices telling me that I should get some sleep, because tomorrow might be good for something. Hold on, feeling like I'm headed for a breakdown. I don't know why. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you can't tell, but stay a while and baby then you'll see a different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little impaired. I know right now you don't care, but soon enough you're gonna think of me and how I used to be me. Talking to myself in public and dodging glances on the train. I know they've all been talking about me. I can hear them whisper and it makes me feel there must be something wrong with me. I would all the hours thinking somehow I've lost my mind. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you can't tell, but stay a while and baby then you'll see a different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little impaired. I know right now you don't care, but soon enough you're gonna think of me and how I used to be. Well, I've been talking in my sleep. Pretty soon they'll come to get me. Yeah, they're taking me away. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. I know right now you can't tell, but stay a while and baby then you'll see a different side of me. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little impaired. I know right now you don't care, but soon enough you're gonna think of me and how I used to be. Yeah, and how I used to be. Yeah, and how I used to be. Yeah, 'cause I'm just a little unwell.
Pretty too.